mentor, that is always very helpful. You can find someone that has been there and can help you and help guide you to where you need to go. It's very important.
So since I went last, I got two things actually. So she touched on it, like what's for you is for you, and like on my computer screen, like as you're talking, I have Jeremiah 29:11. It was like, for I know the plans that I have for you, plans to prosper you. So what is for you is for you. So if this is what you're passionate about, if you meet God with just as much energy, there's nothing can stop you, and the sky's the limit.